at now?
We're in Prosser. We just got into Prosser, Washington.
So what are we doing here?
Now we're gonna find our hotel room, and then we're gonna go drink some wine, and we're gonna tear this town apart, right?
That'll get cut, don't worry. How's it going so far?
So far, so good. We're making headway. Can't wait to taste some sweet berry wine.
So we just came out of Kestrel Vintners. The help is amazing. Some of the best help we've had on this entire trip. This has got to be one of my favorite stops of the trip. So yeah, good times. Got to come here.
All right, so we're here at Airfield Estates. We're going to go inside and see what kind of wine they have to offer. I'm excited. Let's go.
Woo! So far, this place is really amazing. It's just, as you can see, one of the coolest looking places I've ever seen. The architecture is brilliant. The outside is amazing. So far, the wine's pretty good.
So we're at the winemaker's loft. This is kind of like a commune for winemakers. There's seven different wineries located in this one venue. There's three inside the main room, and then there's four others. So they've all collaborated on this one building, and it was all the brainchild of Michael Florentino, who decided that he couldn't afford to get into one spot, but if he developed a wall between two spots, he could then do it and turn into this big commune. Alright, so this is Alexander and Nicole. In Woodinville, they share a taste room with Darby, and we had a really good time there, actually, in the Alexandria and Darby taste room, but we're glad to find out that there's a taste room here, too, in Prosser. All right, we're at Desert Wind.
We're at Heaven's Cave now, next to Alexandria Nicole and Cohen Cellars.
This is the Delitas. We've met them a couple of times over in the Seattle area at events and stuff, so it's really cool to be able to come out here and see where they're actually making their wines.
Blackwood Canyon. Mike Moore, the guy that runs the place, is fucking amazing. He's like the dude from The Big Lebowski. He loves wine. He's wearing a Hawaiian shirt. He's got scaly feet. It was $10, and it's like 2 hours worth of time, at least.
We're at Kiona Winery and Vineyards. Kiona is one of they're actually the first vineyards to plant on Red Mountain back in early 1970s. Prosser Art Walk and Wine Gala. So this is an event they're doing downtown. They've closed off the whole block. And it's totally serendipitous that this is happening while we're here. We came to see the wineries. Just so happened that this was going on this weekend, which is awesome.
Okay, so I'm here with Joey.
I'm Joey.
He just called me a drunk cameraman.
No, I did not.
He did.
Oh, I did.
I just want to know, how fucking drunk do I look right now?
Not too drunk. Actually, that's
not
a steady
enough.
Camera.
Not enough.
You passed the cameraman sobriety test.
Left-handed, one hand.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Although you could have some fancy camera that has like auto stabilization or something.
Look at this.
I do not need to be on camera.
Hey.
I do not need.
Yes. Okay.